Hello everyone, I extend my heartiest welcome to my beloved mentor and respected chief guest of the day, Anup Mathur sir and Preeti Mathur ma'am. A very good morning to you. Hello Shravan sir and my dear seniors and my dear friends. It gives me immense pleasure to moderate the session today. Our story presentation, a journey that makes impossible things possible. I am very happy to see you all and thank you for being on time. Let us start with our invocation by Vivekta. Over to you, Vivekta.
This is who we are. We are a team. Talented, energetic, astonishing mindsets. We can do anything and everything. We talk, we care, we respect each other. We see beauty in everything. We are connected by hearts and driven by values. We celebrate each other. We provide value to others. We take ownership in everything we do. We have freedom to make mistakes. We learn as we go. We are mad to make a difference. We love disruptive ideas. We make impossible things possible. We are strong to question the creation. We believe in dreaming big. If we do not dare to dream big, are we really living? Why are we ordinary when we can be extraordinary? This is who we are. Mashivani Shirsagar. Thank you.
Thank you, Vivekta. It is powerful as always. Let me introduce our today's guest, Anup Mathur sir and Preeti ma'am. Anup Mathur sir is a founder, chief technology officer at Terrafor Technologies, inventor of the technology. He has a master's in chemical engineering from the University of Minnesota and an executive MBA from Kalzel School of Management, MN. Sir has 35 years of industrial experience developing and directing advanced technology while at Honeywell. He directed Global Advanced Technology Laboratory with over 80 technologists in USA, India, China, Romania, has managed large programs for government agencies and Fortune 500 companies. He is the recipient in many technology excellence awards, including the HW Sweat Award, Honeywell's highest award for technology and business excellence. He holds over 25 patents. And now Preeti ma'am, she completed MA Journalism and Mass Communication in University of Minnesota, Twin Cities, and completed master's degree, journalism and mass communication, and did Bachelor of Arts in St. Francis College. And ma'am is the member advisory committee for the Beyond Bollywood exhibit. And Preeti ma'am is an independent consultant at St. Charles Consulting Group. And ma'am is an author of From 7 Rivers to 10,000 Lakes, and an editor or member of Technical Communication Body of Knowledge, co-manager of Idealsec, and job exchanger manager, technical writer, consultant, and training developer. Now we will start introducing about our ESL story by Tejasri Akka. Over to you, Akka.
Everyone wants to fly high without knowing the height of the sky. I see of their dream world. Do you know who those people are? Those who have bigger dreams and the right people to support. There comes the Superman whose presence gave the light to shine and made us what we are today. Those easels is a place where one can easily rely on the trusted bond which we all created within our world. We here make impossible things possible. We believe in the magic of wonders and we can do with the team. We believe in the happiness of celebrating each other. This happens because of ESL, a positive world. A world where we can have freedom to our souls. And Shravansa made it happen. He gave us an environment where we can express, explore and enjoy. We all are involved in many projects and manage studies and projects together with lots and lots of excitement, happiness. We discuss and think differently where the rest of the world is busy in submitting the assignments, fighting for the marks and grades. We totally created a world of disruptive ideas, big dreams and real happiness built on our core values of seeing beauty in each other, and we provide value to others and never judge. We do what we love and love what we do. In ESL, the biggest strength is we make others believe in their abilities. We help each other to understand, realize our potential. We always support each other to become the best versions of ourselves. We have developed the attitude of gratitude, which is very important in life. Attitude of gratitude is one of the best pillars of our team. We always believe that being grateful adds love, care, and strength to others and ourselves too. We believe that our strength is our value system. We make impossible things possible because of our mindset and value system. We learn as we go. We learn together and have fun. We enjoy learning. Our world became special to all of us because we feel we all are superstars and have infinite capabilities to achieve anything in this world. This is our story. Let's embrace our story through the voices of our team. So much. Now, my friend Triveni will talk about how mentors help a big role in our lives. Thank you.
Thank you, Tejasri. Young minds always wander here and there. They have a lot of potential and energy. Their minds swing from higher energy level to lower energy level, from higher emotional level to lower, and many ups and downs. If these potentials, energies, and emotions of these young minds are directed in the right direction, then miracles will happen. They just need someone who believes in them and says, I'm here for you. The main motive behind starting this top mentoring program is to mentor these young minds by highly accomplished people so that these young minds will explore, believe in themselves, and dream big. Mentors' words of encouragement are enough to make their mentees keep going. Now, my friends will be talking about their projects.
Simulation. Simulation and process modeling is a tool that solves real-life problems safely and efficiently. It provides an important method of analyzing that is easily verified, communicated, and understood. A group of students are learning such a simulation and modeling to solve chemical engineering problems. We are learning software like Proto and SimCentrum. Previously, a few of our seniors wrote a book, How to Learn Chemical Engineering in 100 Problems and Be Industry Ready, using Proto simulation software. And now, few of us are writing a book that has the compilation of chemical engineering problems solved using SimCentrum. This is a disruptive way of learning concept using the software. These students from all 4 years are learning together. This way of using software to learn concept is so interesting and making students enthusiastic to learn even difficult concepts of chemical engineering. Now, Nidhvija Akka will talk about S+.
Thank you, Deepthi. S+, Youth Empowerment Session, is a wonderful workshop conducted under the supervision of Art of Living Foundation. To break the social stereotypes about spiritualism at a young age, S+ program has brought so much happiness into our lives. Throughout the sessions, we understood the importance of balancing materialism and spiritualism to enjoy the fruits of our lives. Under the guidance of Aditya ji, Varshini ma'am, Niharika ma'am, and Anupam ji, we have learned many life skills, including yoga and meditation, their extended support to enhance our lifestyle with good health and happiness is appreciable. We learned the art of living through the Art of Living Foundation. Thank you. Shirisha, she'll be sharing her experience in Kingsman Associates.
I am Shirisha, working in Kingsman Associates. It is a real estate based company in US. First of all, I am very happy to work in this project. I have learned many things during these days. I learned time management, exploring websites, interacting with many people, gaining much knowledge and commitment towards work, and having happiness working with team, helping each other in strength and developing my best qualities in me. I am very, very glad to work with these team people. Thank you for Shamasa for such an opportunity and providing many facilities to reach our goals. Now Suryanna will be talking Learner's Loop.
Thank you, Sirisha. Learner's Loop is one of the brilliant ideas conjured by my friend Nikhil, who always believed that interactions can make miracles happen. It is a cluster where we have technical discussions. Learning happens when we question. In this group, we question and release the joy of finding the answers together. We solve application-oriented, industry-related problems which help us in understanding the concepts that are very important from an industrial perspective. We also focus on using tools such as MATLAB and process simulators in solving these problems. We use the learn as we go principle and enjoy learning together. My friend Nikhil will be sharing about CREST.
Hello everyone, I am Nikhil. I with my friend Vinay have done a market research analysis internship on ASUs and floaters at CREST Technologies Private Limited. We got to know how big chemical engineering is and the ample full of opportunities it has. We have acquired industry needed skills from this internship, including report writing, giving attention to detail to make the reports more readable, and how to learn effectively from mentors. Also, we learned the importance of finding the right resource while searching. We are grateful to Ramakant sir and VV Prakash sir who have taken special care on us during this internship, and also to the whole CREST team. Now, the team ESEL is collaborating with CREST Technologies to move ahead as a stronger organization in technology by assisting the company to prove to be the best work. This collaboration would help both ends. Now, Dhanush will talk about website development.
It's a great opportunity to meet all of you here. I am Angati Dhanush. Our team of web development has been learning how to build websites more easily with WordPress as a content management system. I have learned these skills from Growsmart company as an intern and shared my knowledge with our top ESL family members, which helped to build our website very attractive and informative. It helped many students to have their own web page. It also paved the way so that everyone can learn how to operate a website with very ease. Our journey is very enthusiastic and joyful while learning. We believe happy learning leads to a great and fruitful results, and that it happened. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity. Now my friend Tarun will speak about AMC solution.
Thank you, Anna. It's an immense pleasure to meet you all. I am Tarun Gangadhari. Our team of 8 members working as an interns for AMC Solutions. AMC Solutions is an IT managed service company. What we do there? We create value for AMC by applying digital marketing tools. Our website development team is working on the website of AMC Solutions. And also we put the latest updates of AMC services on social media platforms weekly twice. Yes, this is what we do in AMC. Now, Rohitana will be telling about his ISCE journey and review paper writing. Thank you.
Thank you, Tarun. So ISCE, Industrial Symbiosis for Circular Economy. It's an innovative idea started by our beloved alumnus Ulhas Parlikar ji, whose ultimate aim is to obtain wealth out of waste and add value. In the process, we create a symbiosis between the industries such that both parties are benefited and create a circular economy. It's a sustainable journey, waste to wealth conversion journey and value adding journey. And apart from ISCE, we also involved in writing review papers. So apart from that, we also involved in writing review paper. It gives more confidence that a bachelor student can also write a review paper and get research exposure. For sure, it influenced most of the students out there. We three teams wrote review papers on three different topics you have seen on the screen, so which are going to publish soon. So we believe it's a first step towards research world, and we are eager to learn more. It continues. Now Vivekta will be talking about Plan and Fire. Over to you, Vivekta.
Thank you, Rohit Anna. Plan and Fire. Plan and Fire is a website which speaks about using design thinking to achieve financial independence and early retirement. We are content writers for the newsletter published by Plan and Fire. We all work as a team and write content on daily basis. Newsletter writing is a great skill. The act of articulating the information into consolidated words by understanding a news article is a high-level skill. It would really come handy while doing literature reviews for research. We are happy to work with Raj sir, and we love the way we interact in the team and learn every day. Now Nivedita will continue and talk about digital marketing for CREST.
Thank you, Vivekta. Hello, respected luminaries. My name is Nivedita. I'm pursuing first year chemical engineering. I would like to share our experience on behalf of our team about digital marketing, which we do for CREST company. We have been learning basics for the past 5 months. We learned digital courses regarding social media, content strategy, SEO, marketing channels, Google Analytics, and Google Ads. Along with that, we used to read the book, How to Win Friends and Influence People, to learn the importance of how one should strongly deal with the situations that they come across. We give daily updates to our team regarding our work. We have a good team with an understanding mindset where we divide our work according to our convenience. We always think of providing value to the work which we do. Now my friend Supraja will be talking about Lean Six Sigma.
Hello everyone, I am Supraja Pasuladi. Lean Six Sigma. We are a group of 14 members from first, second and third years. Actually, few students approached Dr. Suhas Kumar when we came to know that Sir is a Master Black Belt holder. Suhas Sir is one of our alumni and mentor. We had a talk with Suhas Sir regarding Lean Six Sigma, by which few were amazed and joined the training. We thought of coming up with our own projects and apply these tools here. We are going to start this training soon. Hope we are going to give our best in the training. Now, Chandananna will be talking about team career clusters.
Team career clusters. Chemical engineering is a versatile branch of engineering. So, we in ECL, a team of 10 members, did a project called Career Options in Chemical Engineering. The aim of the project is to develop visibility on career options for young chemical engineers. As a part of it, we surveyed our recently graduated seniors regarding their roles and responsibilities at their work and their suggestions for budding chemical engineers. With the assistance and guidance of V.B. Prakash Garu, Managing Director of Crest Engineering Technologies, we got an overview of different career paths for doing a job, and also we figured out the roles and responsibilities of a pro senior in various industries. The main purpose of this project is to give awareness on various career paths about to pass chemical engineers and also providing value for many budding chemical engineers. Now let us watch a video regarding our books.
Warm greetings to everyone. I am Soumya and I am here to present my book. Firstly, Mahabharata, an ageless story which gives us the knowledge, essence of life, importance of goals, priorities, adjustments and balance in nature. And my interpretation on this epic book is my insight on Mahabharata. I hope this book gives the readers the different perspective and helps them to bring themselves out. Thank you very much.
Voices of Alumni Entrepreneurship Edition. One of our alumnus, Sethuraman sir, suggested us to write a book by interviewing our entrepreneur alumni and know their success principles rather than going somewhere else. This book is a compilation of interviews of our entrepreneur alumni.
Life is all about storytelling, either creating, telling and letting others to tell their stories. We believed in this and started our journey of listening to voices of alumni with this book. This book succeeded in building a bridge between alumni, students and college. We both enjoyed this process so much that made us a very good friends.
Voices of Alumni Women's Edition.
A book to catch the life stories of women alumni who have graduated from UCT way back in 1980s and 90s, who are two-way successful professionally and personally.
This book have been written by three students, Sindhuja, Tejasri and Vinay, with a goal of letting the untold stories of six dynamic women to reach everyone.
Throughout the journey of the book, we learned a lot about Sri Shakti and then situation of women discrimination. We are grateful for our six mothers for genuine support.
According to us, a pioneer is anyone who is willing to think out of the box, be creative, and who takes up a challenging and unique path instead of the conventional one.
It is difficult for every student to interact with each alumni. At the same time, it is important to know their views. So this book has become a great idea in building bridge between students and alumni. In the process of writing this book, we have improved our soft skills like speaking skills, learning skills, and improved our non-verbal communication also. This book has made us self-confident.
Education system has been the same for almost 30 years. With internet, software revolution and advent of artificial intelligence revolution, can chemical engineering be taught differently?
Yes, it is possible with our book, How to Learn Chemical Engineering in 100 Problems and Be Industry Ready.
During lockdown, Dr. Pawan Kumar Veldandi came up with a disruptive idea that chemical engineering can be taught differently using a simulation software.
One of the main objectives of the book is to show how students can be part of research creation for their institution.
Aditya, Nikhil, Sindhu, Surya, Triveni and Vinay took up this idea. We had regular discussions and brainstorming sessions to solve 100 problems from various core chemical engineering subjects.
We have presented our book at several institutions across India. We have received ISBN and approval from Aviva, the parent company of Proto, to publish the book.
100 problems were solved in 90 days from 6 subjects by 6 CLS students under the guidance of 2 dedicated mentors, all believing in one disruptive idea.
Hello everyone, Ashajyoti and Hashim are presenting you the Attitude of Gratitude book. We believe a moment of gratitude makes a difference in attitude. Showing gratitude is one of the simplest yet most powerful things human can do for each other.
Our book picturizes the importance of gratitude in everyone's life by memorizing our experiences and happiness. We believe in spreading happiness and this book is an outcome of creating such happiness through our work. Thank you.
Seminar moment of UCT. Seminar moments are those experiences which have a profound impact on one's life. They are so powerful that they transmit dream into reality. They make us realize and swing into action.
We have seen 3 seminar moments which has a power to change UCT in a better way. We have interviewed people involved in the moment and compiled their experiences into a book.
Seminal Moments of UCT is an integrated one which has the thought-provoking moments as a base concept and the future benefits of its output is interwoven in a single book. This book will enable us to solve, evolve as an independent thinker and enhance your life skills.
A platform meant for young people who want to learn about money and its importance in our life. It is completely in contrast to our professional thought process, thus it's a disruptive idea.
In this book, we define financial independence where a person has having enough potential or capacity to make money without any worries at any point of time. This book also speaks about what is financial independence and its importance.
The most important thing we learn throughout the process is money management and importance of its knowledge. We gained confidence and got an ability to think and plan how to make more money.
Youth Empowerment Sessions, Yes Plus program is organized by Art of Living Foundation. In this book, we expressed our learnings from this program through poems and drawings.
This book, Ecstasy in Yes Plus, speaks about most commonly used skills that makes one's personality strong. These include time management, how to look at life differently, improvising, personal skills, concentration abilities, decision making, and the list is probably unending. In other words, it's an ocean which has everything. One just needs to show curiosity to seek.
An employee plays a vital role in the development of an organization. It's very fascinating to know what qualities recruiters take into consideration in a student. This interest made us to write a book on interview procedures.
In this book, we try to put together the set of qualities that recruiters look at. We have learned a lot many things about interviews in this journey and compiled them into this book.
Hello everyone, we, Supraja and Nivedita, the authors of Uncommon Accomplishments of Common People, are here to share the speciality of our book.
This book is about common people achievement. Each and every story you go across will connect to hearts of your souls. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mentor plays a major and impactful role in one's life. The guidance you can potentially receive from a mentor is invaluable. Mentorship always keeps on adding value in a magnificent way.
To add value to these young minds and support them in reaching their bigger goals, we have initiated Thoop Mentorship Program. Presently, we are having 25 plus fantastic mentors in our journey.
To imbibe this thought process, we want to present the incredible journey of our Thoop mentors and let the world know the power of mentorship through our book.
Very impressive. Anoop has been telling me all about you all, and to see all of this now in person is just amazing. Thank you for sharing.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Now let us dive into our clusters. Now my friend Supraja is going to tell about the gratitude team. Over to you, Supraja.
We are team Top. We connect to others' hearts with our attitude of gratitude. We are a group of people who wish to make others smile with our gratitude cards. We make gratitude cards for the speakers of Top Talks. We recently started telling our gratitude stories in Top Talks. This is how we are making others understand the power of gratitude. We thank everyone who put their heart, energy and time for us. Now Nishita will be telling about Top organizing team.
Thank you, Shukriya. Top organizing committee is one of the main pillars of ESL, where we organize Top Talks and many disruptive discussions. We develop the learning mindset just by listening and expressing. We learn from each other and developing our mindsets. We organize, we make posters and write-ups to invite others to our Top Talks. And host will moderate the session. And also we have a powerful invocation by our friends and by our seniors. Now, and every week we organize two Top Talks, and that is on Sunday and Wednesday. Now, Vinayana is going to tell about 100 crores at the age of 30. Over to you, Vinayana.
Thank you, Nishita. We as a team are dreaming together to be financially independent by creating 100 crores by the age of 30. Yes, it is a big goal, but we believe bigger goals actually create an easier and happier life, which we all are experiencing in ESL. We as a team are working towards this bigger goal by building up the correct mindset needed through Top Talks, interactions and discussions. We are also building our network by following our value system with an attitude of gratitude. We are moving ahead by learning the right skill set needed and supporting each other in our individual goals. Here is a team like never before who actually celebrate each other's success and support in our hardest times. With this attitude, we proudly want to be in the top 1% of wealth creation and happy people. Now, Chandan will be talking about self-learning.
Life is all about learning. Learning every day makes you sharp. Don't search for the best teachers. Learn it by yourself so that you can teach yourself in the best way. Self-learning is all about yourself and transforming into the better version of yourself. So, we as a team collected the best resources and put them together in a spreadsheet. They include websites, YouTube videos for all three branches in our college, chemical, food and textile. We proudly call it as Top, we call it as Top Digital Library. We did it because as a student, one has to focus on his goals but not wasting his time for resources. We proudly spend a lot of time searching for the best resources. To avoid this, we came up with the idea and did in a week. Now, let me say regarding our weekly English learning sessions. Every Sunday, we meet together to discuss and learn a few new vocabulary words. And after this session, our alumna, Sailaja ma'am, nurtures us in improving our speaking skills. Here, we have elocution among us on different topics each week. Thus, we are enjoying our learning process. Now, Shivani Akka will talk about Blog Corner.
We believe work for a cause, not for applause. Live life to express, not to impress. We love expressing ourselves. Blogging is one of the habits to put our thoughts into writing. Every one of us has a unique style of writing. Hence, we decided to write blogs, and this led to the beautiful Blog Corner in our website. We put all our thoughts into a blog and let the other side of the world know how we express ourselves. We will be surfing our website at the end of the presentation. Now my friend Lidvija will be talking about quotes one.
Thank you, Shiva. Hey you, who told you that only Kalamji can inspire you? Who told you that only Swami Vivekananda can bring positivity in you? Did you ever feel better when your dear one patted your back? It's all experience, right? One speaks through their experiences. It's all how you see things, how you smile at your state of mind. This wall, our quote wall, speaks about our smiles that paved from our experiences. Quotes by our own Nishita, quotes by our own Vivikta, quotes by all of us, inspiring all of us. We let our hearts speak, we let our wings fly, we let our soul smile. Thank you. Apurva? Apurva will be continuing.
Thank you, Lidvija. Town hall meetings. The future is inevitable and is full of challenges.
So is with our tope ESL too. Can we leave it that way or change it? No. But we can be prepared to make it better. Discussion increases the dimensions of everyone who take part. So we started town hall meetings where we, the concerned team members, came together to discuss the future of ESL. It is an open discussion where the views of everyone are respected and not criticized. These discussions gave clarity and confidence. NERA conference, the discovery of future. It is a conference which is held twice a year where we enthusiastic students present our accomplishments to successful people and listen to our suggestions to become the best versions of ourselves. TOPE Technical Conversations with Meena Ma'am. Meena Ma'am, one of the energetic mentors of our TOPE ESL, is the team lead for these TOPE Technical Conversations. With a vision to strengthen the students at the application of chemical engineering topics in various fields and add value to build a better future. TOPE Talks. A student has many distractions and confusions in deciding the career paths. Constant motivation is required to let them keep up the confidence. We have TOPE Talks every Wednesday and Sunday with successful people from various walks of life, which help students to get clarity over different professions. We learn many things from our TOPE speakers. Soumyanka will take us to our gallery and will show how we celebrate every moment. Thank you.
Thank you, Apurva. Hello, sir and ma'am. I am Soumya. A picture is worth a thousand words. A gallery, a big collection of numerous photos with countless minds. We celebrate and capture every moment like birthdays, events, seminars, talks, success parties, etc. This gallery describes our whole journey, which is the blend of our laughters, hard works, discussions, debates, presentations, talks, interactions, special moments, and the building steps of what we are today now. Now I request Shivani to take us further with the achievements of our seniors.
Anything is possible if we have a strong desire to do it. Here are the achievements of our three stalwarts of TOPE ESL, Suryanna, Nikhilanna and Vinayanna. Let us talk about Suryanna. Suryanna got PhD admission in NGIT, Penn State University, Rutgers University, RPI with fellowship, and MS admission in CMU College, that too with fellowship. He is going to do PhD in RPI. He got 69th All India rank in Gratitude Aptitude Test in Engineering. Let us talk about Nikhilanna. Though most of the graduates are struggling to get a single job, our beloved Nikhilanna got offers from three companies. Yes, three companies. As implementation engineer for Immersion, hydrogen trainee for Access, process engineer for Crest. He decided to work for Crest now. Vinayanna, our disruptive and dynamic leader Vinayanna is responsible for creating a new division at Crest. Now he is working as a business developer. This is what is called making a difference. These are the proud achievements of our jewels.
There is a surprise video.
This is who we are. We are a
talented, energetic, astonishing mindsets.
We can do everything and anything.
We thought, we care, we respect each other.
We see beauty in everything. We are connected by hearts and driven by values.
Celebrate each other.
We provide value to each other.
We take ownership in everything
we
do.
We have freedom to make mistakes.
We learn as we go.
We are mad to make a difference.
We love disruptive ideas.
We make impossible possible.
We are strong to question that creation.
We believe in dreaming bigger.
If we do not dare to dream big, I believe in anyway.
Why be ordinary when we can be extraordinary?
This is who we are.